Noble Men is set in a boys' boarding school and throws light on some of the major issues faced by youngsters these days, like peer pressure, bullying, sexual abuse, homosexuality, and homophobia. We watched the film primarily through Shay's journey, played by Ali Haji as a central character, but a lot of supporting characters are of crucial importance as well. The film takes time in establishing the main characters, so they grow on you, and you understand the atmosphere and the whole situation of the boarding school. And then the film gets intense. What happens in the film is quite dark. It will upset you, but you have to remember what they have shown is the reality for a lot of youngsters. So when you watch it, you empathize with the characters and you almost want to reach out and help them. Here, I would like to pause and give credit to the writers because they have really put in a lot of thought in understanding the psyche of young kids as well as the grown-ups dealing with them. I feel Noble Men is an important film in today's time. It is relevant and creates awareness. But of course, it's not a documentary. It's a film with a message and great performances. It's very real in terms of how every actor has approached his or her character and performed. There has been a lot of acting and reacting in their performances where you get to know what the character is thinking. Ali Haji is brilliant. He's emoted so well. Kunal Kapoor is very convincing. Hardik Thakkar, Muhammad Ali Mir, Shan Grover, each actor is better than the other. The casting director deserves an award for this film. I'm giving Noble Men 4 stars. It's a difficult watch, but definitely worth it. And dear youngsters, if you can watch films like Student of the Year 2 in the theatre, then you better not miss out on this one. So that's my take on Noble Men. For more movie reviews and celebrity interviews, keep watching It's Entertainment on Mirror Now. Thank you.